Veteran cartoonist Sudhir Tailang celebrated 30 years of drawing cartoons. Senior politicians L.K. Advani, Sheila Dixit and Sitaram Yechuri were all present at Tailang's exhibition to celebrate his achievements.
Veteran cartoonist Sudhir Tailang celebrating 3 decades of drawing cartoons. Tailang reminiscing his early days at a gala exhibition in Delhi, which was attended by the top names in political circuit.
I feel satisfied that in the last 30 years I have produced about 20,000 cartoons. My hero number 2 still remains Mr. L.K. Advani, on whom I must have drawn about 1,000 cartoons in last 30 years. Mr. Vajpayee also.
From Rajiv Gandhi to Manmohan Singh, nobody could escape his art attack.
As a politically active person, the day I cease to be material for a cartoonist, my political life is over. So therefore, I like the political cartoons.
The real story of this country, how the politicians think, you know, and how they behave. I think if you want to really know India, that is what's called Sudhir Tailang.
But in the last few years, Tailang is facing a tough time as he is battling cancer. But his determination is high.
And I decided that, well, if it is there, I'll fight with it. And this is a cartoonist's brain. You can take out the tumor out of it, but you can't take out the humor out of it.
His fans are asking for more and are hoping that this veteran cartoonist continues to humor them. Bureau Report, Times Now.